Thank you. Did you just say Mike Bloomberg? That's a good bit. I don't know what the bit is. Hello? Hello, hello, hello. Hey, pompous ass, thank you for converting your sub.
Thanks for the support.
Retro Retrosway, thank you for that 27 months. Don't worry, there haven't been many streams. But listen here, I'm here to make an announcement. The stream drought, which has been due to multiple reasons, the stream drought. The fuck? Hold on, let me turn this. Why am I doing this bit? Let me turn this off. What was I going to say? I'm streaming nonstop until March 14th. Every single day there will be a stream until then. Every single fucking day. I don't care. I don't care if you listen. I don't care if you believe me. I don't care if you feel like, hey, that's too many streams. I don't want to watch all those. I'm doing it. I don't give a fuck. And the proof is I feel terrible right now, but I committed to this on Discord. So I have to do it. I have to do it. Mike Bloomberg's giving me a lot of money to do this. Okay. Sign the stream contract. Do you know how much I charged you guys for the last stream contract? All right. You know how much money was paid? I don't just give out contracts. Come on. Why don't you guys just believe me? Come on, guys. Punko Punko.
Thanks for the support.
Thank you for that 5 months. Can we pay in channel points? No, channel points are useless and a feature that I don't even think is good. To be real with you. I think it's a dumb, shitty feature. Sorry, Twitch. Many sorries to Twitch. Okay. What am I doing? Oh yeah, today I was just gonna do an Android stream. I mean,
thanks for the support.
I had fun last time. Why not do it again? Zornai, thank you for that 44 months. Jeez. That Killer Bean movie sucked. I disagree. We watched Killer Bean. There's a sub movie night. Sorry if you missed it. Killer Bean was fantastic. Mwah. A lot of twists and turns in that one. Please, that is wrong. That wrong. I feel so small. Okay. All right. So, are you guys ready? I can't promise this stream, this particular stream, is going to be too long because I have a headache, dude. It's kicking. But maybe once this coffee starts busting, we'll be good. Can I see your teeth? Things loading up. They look the same. Did you see my teeth before? No, you didn't. Because I hit them.
Thanks for the support.
All right. Hello, Sleepy. Thank you for the 5 months. I appreciate it. Rust, thank you for that 1,200 bits. Dude, I love the Amazon show Hunters, starring Hunter Biden. All right. Are you guys ready? What was the Illuminati mystery button? Oh, it was just, it did the X-Files thing. She really declined all the beds except the big fluffy. Let's go to, is it the App Center on here? Whoa. Get out of here. What's the theme today, guys?
Thanks for the
what do
support.
We do? What up, Cam's Observe? Oh my god. I mean, look at all of these notifications, dude.
Thanks.
Have a nice life.
Support.
Thank you for that 11 months. Isn't there supposed to be a Killer Bean game? Killer Bean game. Killer Bean Unleashed. Always. May a force be with you always. Let's see. Can I see the game? I would argue that this looks like shit, and I don't want to play it. I would argue that Killer Bean is the least interesting character in the movie Killer Bean, but that's just me. That's just one man's humble opinion. It's all about vegan. I already forgot how the name's pronounced. Today, two homeless men were fighting outside of my apartment. Me and Chief, we looked at it. We were listening. And one of the guys just kept repeating, my ass is ripped up. And he was yelling at a guy about how his ass was ripped up. And the other guy was apparently to blame for that. He's like, you don't care. My ass is ripped up. My ass is totally ripped. Wait, what's a good game? What's a good theme?
Thanks for the support.
Hey, thank you, Megoraphobia. My bitch ex-wife. Depression. I like that. No, this is not a good thing. Let's see. Depression game. Depression the game. What the fuck is this shit? Depression test? Should I take this? Skip. Should I? Are we gonna have another quiz day? Where I'm just taking quizzes. Remember what do you guys remember the stream where I took a bunch of BuzzFeed quizzes? All right, let's see. Over the last 2 weeks, how often have you been bothered by little interest or pleasure doing things? Not at all, really. Feeling down, depressed, or hopeless?
Thanks for the support.
Not at all. Trouble falling asleep or sleeping too much? No. Elsmere, thank you for that 14 months. How feeling tired having a lot. Not at all. Feeling bad about yourself and that you were a failure and have let yourself or your, no. I'm cool. I'm good. I'm the pride of my family tree. Trouble concentrating on, oh yeah, all the time. Moving or speaking noticeably slower than usual or the opposite. Who fucking cares? Over the last 2 weeks, how often have you been bothered by thoughts that you would be better off? Oh, not right now. What? I thought I've been happy. I have clinical depression. It's just been cool. I don't know what. You want me to get more antidepressants? I was just tired. I'm curious now. I must have like more stuff wrong with me if I have double depression. Let's just go test. Oh, this is not good. See, like a diabetes. Oh, okay, cool. A simulated diabetes visit to the doctor. Sick. God bless America. I'll take both, but let me start with the diabetes test first. This app does not replace a consultation with a doctor. This is what they have to tell you, but it does, in my opinion. Am I male or female? I'm a male. I am under 40 years old. Are there known cases? No, I don't think so. I don't think anyone has diabetes in my family. Oh, fuck, do I have to do math here? I don't know my weight in kilograms. Hold on. Okay, so weight divided by height squared? Can someone do this for me? I'm 200 pounds. That's right. 200. And I'm 6'3". Hold on, let me do this. I can do this myself. Let's see. BMI calculator. Okay. My height, 6'3". I might not be 200 right now. Ah, it's 25 exactly. So let's be generous. I'm probably under 25. What is my abdominal girth on belly? What? How would I know this? How do I measure this? Aren't people, some people are just, like, this doesn't seem like a metric, a dependable metric, given people are different sizes. This doesn't seem like a good way to do this. Let's go here. Okay, that's fine. I'll take the ad. I need to know if I have diabetes. Do I have a high blood pressure? No. Do I smoke? No. How often do I do sports? For at least 30? I can't lie. Lately, it's been less. 2 to 3 times. Do you have high blood levels of triglycerides or cholesterols? Double A. Thank you for that. 10 months.
Thanks for the support.
I usually have, I've been tested my blood before and I have cholesterol problems. So let's say yes. Do you take beta blockers? I used to take beta blockers. They were dope. No, but I already took this medication in the past. Let's see. Fuck. Do you eat healthy and balanced? No. I don't care about my nutrition. Do you? Actually, no, that's not true. I should. Fuck. Do you need to pass water more frequently and urgently? A bit, I guess. Do you need to drink more recently? No. Do you feel tired recently? A little bit. Have you noticed that your wound healings take longer than normal? Yeah, the chief stabbed me. And it's been taking forever for it to heal. What did I take beta blockers for? At one point when I was in college, I was like, I had really, really long days this one summer. And like by the end of the day, I'd get really fucking anxious. So my doctor gave me some beta blockers. Have you noticed that your wound healings take longer than normal? No. Oh my God. Yeah, propranolol. There you go. Let's see. You have an increased risk of getting diabetes. I thought you'd tell me directly if I have diabetes. Why did I do this? I know I don't have diabetes, for the record. Because I was tested for that in 2016, which was a long time ago, but I don't have diabetes. Nope, nope. Not true. You guys have diabetes. What's the thing you can have? Should I take an autism test? Maybe I have autism. Entirely possible. Let's see. Let's see where I am on the spectrum. Which one of these has a... App provide autism scale test on guideline of Indian scale for assessment. That sounds like the best option possible to me. Listen, let me be real with you guys. I'm somewhere on that spectrum. I haven't come this far in life thinking I'm a what? You want my mobile number? I haven't come this far thinking I'm a normal guy. Please. Are you kidding me? All right. What? No! I what? Really? Get out of here. Scummy ass shit. Let's see. Oh, this one's got a really good score. Okay, you can access my camera, I guess. That's fine. That was the test. It's completely possible. Oh, this is a lot of questions. Knows own name. Very true. I gotta tell you, this one I've got in the bag. Responds to no or stop. True, please. Very true. Listen, I respond to no or stop. Can I use one word? Okay, this is knows 10 or more words. Is this for like a fucking child? Like a very small child? Explain what he or she want. I want pussy! Sorry, that's inappropriate. I'm doing an autism test. We should be serious. Come on. Do I ask meaningful questions? What do you mean, no? What constitutes a meaningful question? somewhat true, I guess. Speech, yes, always meaningful and relevant. Always using a lot of sentences. Carries on fairly good conversation. somewhat true. Has a normal ability. You can listen. Don't say. Stop saying no for me. Like you, you know the mechanics. You don't know my life. I'm here talking to you every day. Of course, I'm communicating. Joseph Joestar, thank you for that 1,000 bits. Hey, I got you. Let's see. Let's see if I can join you on that team. Somewhat true. Sociability. Oh fuck. This is pretty descriptive right here. I'm in a shell. Yeah, that's true. Ignores other people. That's somewhat true. Please. Oh no, that's not true. Anytime anyone says my name, this is fine. Uncooperative and resistant. I wouldn't say somewhat true. No eye contact. No, not half and half. All right. I don't want. Prefers to be left alone. Somewhat true. Shows no affection. That's not true. I'm a very affectionate person. Fails to greet parents. Not true. Avoids contact with others. Not true. I'm to a fault. I enjoy contact with others. Hey, I'm not going to respond to every person in chat directly when my name is mentioned. I know it's part of the test, but that's not how you stream. If I was just in here, oh, who said my name in chat? Does not imitate. What? In what sense? I guess that's not descriptive. Dislikes being held, cuddled. That's somewhat true. Don't fucking, just don't touch me. All right. This is turning out bad, I can tell. Does not share or show. What exactly? Does not wave bye-bye. Nope. I'm waving bye-bye all the time. Disagreeable, not compliant, not true. Temper tantrums, never. I am extremely easygoing. Lacks friends, companions. Somewhat true. I keep a very small circle. Gives me more time to focus on stocks. Rarely smiles. I've been smiling this whole stream, baby. That used to be the case, though, but that was circumstances. Insensitive to others' feelings. I don't think that's true. Somewhat true. Indifferent to being liked. Somewhat true, perchance. Indifference if parents leave. I'm fucking... I'm 30. This isn't meant for a 30-year-old, clearly. No, Mom! Stay here forever. That's... not true? I don't know how to answer that. Responds to own name. We've already been over this. Responds to praise. Yeah. Looks at people and animals. Yeah, I'm always looking at people and animals. Like, there's another one.
Thanks for the support. Sinissimo.
Thank you for that 8 months. That's very descriptive. Looks at pictures and TV. I'm always doing that. Does drawing, coloring, art? I do art. I don't do drawing and coloring. but I'm an artist. Some of you don't get that, but I am an artist. What you're viewing right now is art. Please with toys. Oh, this is meant for children. This is okay. The results of this, we have to take in. We have to keep in mind that this is meant for a child. But yes, I play with my toys appropriately. Yes, and my facial expression is appropriate. I understand the stories on TV. I understand explanations. I am aware of my environment. I'm aware of danger. I got a vivid imagination. Initiates activities. This is like... I have Chief dress me every day, but that's more for like sexual reasons. That's more to do with... that's more to do with my kinks. Curious, interested, very true. Venturesome, explores. Somewhat true. Tuned in, not spacey, not true. Looks where others are looking. I guess. Bedwetting. This is meant for like a 4-year-old. I would say it's not a problem. again, not a problem. Occasionally. Well, what does this have? What does this have to do with autism? It's not a problem. Constipation, serious problem. Just a little info, background info on my life. Actually, not so much anymore. I wish I could take that back. I can't. Sleep problems, no. Eats too much, too little, no. Extremely limited diet, no. Hyperactive, it's moderately a problem. Lethargic, also. Hits or injures self? no.
Thanks for the support.
Hits or injures others. Not, no. Destructive, no. Sound sensitive? I do have the misophonia, the fucking ear disease, you know? The mouth sound shit. So, I'd say it's a moderate problem. Anxious, fearful, a little bit. Unhappy, crying, no. Seizures, no. Obsessive, no. Rigid routines, definitely not a problem. Shouts or screams, no. But get my roommate on this test. Get my roommate to take this test. Demands sameness, yes, no. Often agitated, no. Not sensitive to pain, no. Hooked or, yes. Repetitive movements. Stimming. Like a stim pack? Like in a video game? Ah. I'm not an autistic child. There are small deviations in my direction of developmental delay. Now take the man edition. This is the man edition. It's just being very derogatory towards autistic people. You see, it's for men though. You see? I did it. Like, your kid's just a dumbass. Sorry. Can I get into Horse Academy? Good God. It's Henry's baseball in the Pern zone. Name my horse. Horse mail. I'm a guest. Connection to server made. What do I say? I never expected to be back. The company be... Oh. Here we go. Let's just see what happens. Kidding me? Wow. Holy shit. Don't criticize the company. Oh. Am I back, though? Wait, don't tell me I have to do a race. This game's trash. It's really bad. I don't want to actually play it. Did anyone else lose connection? Or was that the oligarchs at Horse Academy suppressing my truth? I can't chat. Hey, damn it. Look at Ranch's comment, hun. This is all old. Dude. I can't. This is frustrating, man. I can't tell the truth about Horse Academy. Wanted to give you a heads up, hun. Can I message it? Can I fucking bop this guy over the head with some knowledge on horses? Okay, let's move on. I don't find it surprising that Plague Inc. is popular right now, because when the coronavirus news first started spreading, I re-downloaded Plague Inc. That's exactly what this reminded me of. Because that game's dope, too. It's great. Let's see. All right. I'm gonna need to pick your guys' brain. What kind of topics are you looking for in games? wait. Oh, wait. I have so many. Yeah. There's no Pern games. Dragon Sim Online, be a dragon? Well, yeah, I want to be a dragon. Should I just buy the book and read it? There's so many dragon games. I find this disgusting. Those beasts. They're the devils of flying creatures. It's loud. I am, hold on, it's the highest we can get. I'm 99. I wonder if a 99-year-old man has ever played this game. Oh, it's time to make my dragon. You first need to create a character in single, well, that doesn't make any fucking sense. Please input the name of this character in honor of Ranch. Wait, can I redo that? Zen. I'm pretty into dragons, so I know what I'm talking about. It's an earth dragon. And they go with this ugly dying dragon here. Oh, there's customization. Look at dragon's ass, it's so big. This is a Poggers moment in dragon history. I want this dragon to be thick as fuck. Look at that. Turn the front down and the back up. This is gonna be bad, isn't it? I know all this. Hey, a horse. Oh, this is a strong ass horse. Fucking sick. This is like a Skyrim. Okay, can I go multiplayer now? Getting a mate? Anyone interested? Alright, so we can all agree this is one of the greatest games of all time, right? This is like the most engrossing, engaging experience I've ever had. I'll be eating this meat. Thank you very much. can't believe I got banned from Horse Academy for one sentence. I didn't even swear. I didn't even cuss. I didn't even, like, imply that I, that I do horses. Tiny Dancing Man, thank you for that 10 months. Do you think sim games are made to hijack our election? I don't know what that means. But yes. Let's go. Oh, big move. This sucks. The joke's over. The bit's over. It sucks. What? I already took the autism test. All right, and I passed with flying colors. Hold on. I'm curious about the company that makes Horse Academy. It's got 3 stars. Fuck, I didn't want to do that. Wait. What's happening? Please take the drama somewhere else. What happened here? No, I want to cry, but I also don't want to talk about it in chat. I want to tell you, but then also I don't. Ugh, it's been a long story, Mo. I've got training to do, hon, and we'll be gone tomorrow for apps all day, so I don't have time tonight. I understand. Mo, I know you won't understand why I'm saying this, but I'm sorry. What the fuck is going on? The fuck is going on here? Can I? Why does horse make people sad? That's true. This is definitely one of you fucking guys. Bad horse is 1000% one of you guys. I don't know who it is. This game's not popping like it is usually. All right. All right. So, gaming. I already did grandma simulators. Let's just search simulator and see what happens. Movie producer simulator Studion's simulation. Wait, ATM mobile simulator, ATM simulator. What could possibly be the point? Is it literally just... It can't just be literally you just do an ATM. A fake ATM. All right, let's play it. All right, enter. What's happening? What's happening? doesn't even work. The fake ATM doesn't even work. Fuck! I'm getting scammed! I was gonna do a bit too. It was gonna be so good. The bit I was gonna do such a good bit too. Fuck. Hold on, let me see if I can find another ATM simulator. I don't want to give up on the bit. Learn using bank ATM simulator in this fun cash, bank cash machine games. There's a lot. Why are there so many of these? All right, let's see. Why is it that there are hundreds of apps that simulate an ATM? Cool. Let me update my PIN. I do get good benefits with my kids' bank card. So this is my locker code at my gym. So if any of you want to unlock my padlock and take my stuff from the gym locker, this is the actual combination. All right. Need some fast cash. How did I get that? Wait, what the fuck? It works. What the wait, that doesn't make any sense. Where did it even come from? How long am I going to do the bit? That wasn't worth it. I'm sorry. Go back to simulator. Walk, find, aim, shoot, be the hunter. We respect hunting. That doesn't seem like it was a necessary sentence to tack on. We respect it. Russian roulette simulator. By the way, this is real money. It's real. It's what happens when you bust your ass on twitch.tv. It looks fake. Does this look fake to you, dude? These are real American dollars. You know, I don't want to give you the wrong idea. This is fake money. All right. I bought it on wish.com and it shipped from Kyrgyzstan, which I thought was interesting. It's not illegal. It says on here, prop copy. but nah, dude, you wouldn't be able to get away with this at all. I think it's off. It's not the right size, and it feels just like printer paper. Why is this taking so long to download? I just want to play Russian roulette. One day I hope to play Russian roulette with my son. He and I will go head to head. Whoever wins is the new leader of the family. It's like the Sith. They have the rule of two. The students kill their masters. Sub, dude, thank you for that 26 months. That's the fucking lamest shit I've ever said. Prison Simulator. Oh, I'm not interested in this. Magnum 3.0 Gun Custom Simulator? No, I'm not interested in this either. Animal Sim Online 3D. Do you think this is really online? What is this picture? Horses do this? When you look at like a horse, it's like its spine. I think it would be hard for it to lay on its back like that, right? It would fucking tip over. Traffic Cop Simulator 3D. This is what I like. I like the illusion of power. I like feeling powerful. So it's perfect for me. What's a proton bus? There's so many interesting games, dude. Wait, Vlogger Go Viral Tuber game? Hold on. I need this. I want to go viral. None of this is downloading. Let's go to TikTok. You know, it always ends up this way. The city's gonna break. No, thank you. Oh, he's here again. He does this every day and gets 677,000 likes. We saw this guy like 3 days ago with the same dude in a different video. He was declared to ask. Because people judge him. This made me cry. I love you, big bro. Are you sure about that? What? Kids named Max have smaller dicks? Then Adams? Is that what that's implying? Why are kids named Max more likely to have a small penis? I don't understand.
The moon landing was faked. Oh, I knew it! I knew it!
Any Max Rebo content here? Kids don't know.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
This kid's the goat. Wait, I didn't even look at that. I was looking at chat. Uh, of Liam Colgate? Who's that?
Star Wars fans, let's get to know your favorites. Who's your favorite Jedi?
I don't want to get mad.
Your favorite Sith?
I'm going to get mad.
Your favorite bounty hunter? Your favorite side character?
Your favorite type of droid? Your favorite color lightsaber? Your favorite movie? Your favorite...
Wait, his favorite movie was Revenge of the Sith?
Your favorite TV show, and your favorite piece of merchandise that you own. Star Wars fans...
Listen. This is actually good lore. That's Droopy McCool. We talk about him on Ghoul Watch. I think the first episode. Shouldn't be so funny. Alright, I'm curious. Mace Windu, alright, played by Samuel L. Jackson. Fantastic actor. Horrible character, completely devoid of personality. There's that character is nothing. That character there's nothing to him. They just took Samuel L. Jackson and fucking muted him. Let's see. So let's see what people think about Mace Windu.
Another cool Mace Windu fact, he couldn't make a lightsaber for the longest time. He kept having visions and dreams of having a purple lightsaber, and every lightsaber that he tried to create, it just wouldn't work for him. So before he became a Jedi Knight, he was like, just leave me alone until I come back with a lightsaber. And they left him on the planet of Wait, Hurricane.
Is this like a metaphor? Why couldn't he get a lightsaber? What the fuck is the problem?
And after helping like the locals there for like a really long time, one of them gifted him with a purple kyber crystal, which is why he has the signature purple lightsaber. And that's when he became a Jedi Knight. Another cool Mace.
It's not a cool fact at all. He introduced that by saying, here's a cool Mace Windu fact. Oh, this looks good. This is freaking me out. Dude, it takes the mind of a child to produce this. That's brilliant. Mace Windu's lightsaber. Like and follow if you are part of the Star Wars army.
This is Mace Windu's lightsaber, and it's purple.
That's blue.
Legend has it, and I guess some articles say that the reason why it's purple is because you're either close to the dark and light. This is Mace.
This is a verified creator. You couldn't fucking complete the TikTok. Look at that. He's got a check mark. Mace Windu is the best part of Star Wars, and I quote this to my dad all the time.
Director Fury, the Council has made a decision. I recognize the council has made a decision, but given that it's a stupid-ass decision, I've elected to ignore it.
Director Fury.
Oh, no, I just realized what I have to do. I want to see some TikTok freestyles. Wait, can I just amp this up? Christian freestyle. Let's add a little spice on there.
Hey, souls, whatever I say, just don't stop the beat. Let's get it. Boy, they so stuck on religion, I can't even relate. Say the status sending people to change my mind along the way. When you ask, am I a Christian? Yes, it's not up for debate. Yes, that's why Reach Records never signed me, because they couldn't relate. Hold up, when I say I am a Christian, that mean I do not.
No one can relate to Christianity, to being a Christian in America. Can't relate.
Together means I'm in need of a savior. Telling my father, forgive me and help me do better. Sticky avoided with me in that long magazine with a trigger that's light as a feather. Mama was
wait, so are there Mike Bloomberg TikToks? Hashtag Mike 2020.
Where's my ice cream? Ah, thank you.
Is this really? He can't even do that right. Is this really? This is really a thing? I've never seen this.
Big gay ice cream is the best.
What a fucking freak.
See, and this is why you liberals can't really be trusted. Y'all been talking all this shit about Trump being racist since, what, 2016?
It's
then
true.
How the hell you gonna turn around and let old stop and frisk racist Bloomberg be third in the Democratic primaries? That shit don't make sense.
It's true.
See, and this
is
why...
I don't know why I'm all in the fridge, though. Hey, why am I in your fridge? Hold on, I need...
Fun Mike Bloomberg Facts Part 3.
No, I...
Democrats, please don't make me vote for Mike Bloomberg, please.
What the Democratic candidate you support says about you. Joe Biden, you don't care about politics. You saw Joe Biden, thought of Obama, and said, good enough for me. Bernie Sanders, you are a socialist, you know it, and you're proud of it. Elizabeth Warren, you're still a socialist, but this time you're too scared to admit it. Michael Bloomberg, you hate Trump, you hate the Republican Party, so you call yourself a Democrat, but in reality...
This is I don't like this.
All we've heard for the past 4 or 5 years is how Trump is...
Hey Google, who won the Democratic debate last night?
Definitely not Mike Bloomberg. He got his app.
Oh, dude. I hate... Politics sucks. We should get like a fucking, let me code, listen, I'm going to learn how to code. I'll code an algorithm that decides who will be president. All right. An AI will be president in the future. Eventually. I mean, eventually AI is going to kill us all.
Taxes, and if you take... Look, I don't care if you're a Republican or a Democrat. You should be.
I agree.
Oh.
There's no pro Bloomberg at. Where are my Bloom, my Bloom beasts, my Bloom heads, my Berg heads? All right, let's get out of here. That was a bad idea. Let's go back to Christian freestyle. Bloomboids, Bloomers.
Thanks for the support.
Taylor's Bayless. We do need a beautiful babe law. Beautiful babes are persecuted around the world. What? You really want to see it, dude? Do I really gotta?
Thanks for the support.
Do I really gotta do it?
so serious.
Clown check.
Why so serious?
All right. That's enough. Baseball life. Let's see cooking tips. Did I miss a sub?
Chicken quesadilla.
Operating theme 69. Thank you.
Pat them dry. Cut them in.
Hi guys, welcome to another cooking video. Today I'm gonna make salsa verde enchiladas. So first step, I've got my chicken.
Best salsa of your life coming right up. Secret ingredient, white onion.
Authentic Los Angeles salsa. I'm from Los Angeles. I've never heard the term Los Angeles salsa.
Tomatoes black. Garlic for the vampires. Most important ingredient is cilantro. Yes. We'll have a mix of fresh. Don't forget the sweet onion. Cumin. Lemon, baby. Best salsa of your life.
What was that at the end? I got it.
Let me show you how to make some fettuccine Alfredo. It's so easy and so delicious.
No.
Hey friends, I am going to use my new...
Cooking tip of the day. How to clean and season a cast iron pan. Rinse it off with warm water and no soap. Scraping off any stuck bits if necessary. Thoroughly dry the pan. Reheat it until nearly smoking. Coat the entire surface with neutral oil. Cooking tip of the day. How to...
What's happening?
How to make delicious healthy cookies with only 3 ingredients.
Mash up 2 bananas.
Grind
this music.
Up
this is Val Venus's theme.
Pour the oats into the bowl.
Add 2 tablespoons of coconut sugar. Then mix all the ingredients.
These aren't cookies?
Until it's a perfect cookie dough consistency like this.
Here's where you can add in any topping you want, like chocolate. Oil your pan, then put the dough on the pan and flatten each cookie.
Slide them in the oven and bake for 13 minutes
or until done. These are literally so delicious.
All right. I don't think I'm interested in recreating that. I see this. This attracts my eye.
So many nights thinking how you did me wrong. I grew strong. And I learned how to get along. And so you're
back. I don't know where the hood at. And nigga hit a cut with a wood at. All the niggas that can knock with a wolf's hat. You better bust that.
So many nights.
Okay. All right. Let's go back to games. Let's see if we can do it. I don't want to watch any more of these. I think I might lose my fucking mind. Here we go. This is a perfect game to play after watching some TikTok. Russian Roulette Simulator. Why is it... Why is it cropped out? What does that say up there? VOD? Something simulator. Russian roulette mode. Shake my phone for open loader. That's going to be a problem. That's going to be a problem. What do I do? Shake my monitor? All right, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to play Russian roulette. Here we go. Vlogger go viral. I have gone viral a couple times. All right. I think I am the person to come to, right, for something like this. I'm a little disappointed they didn't consult me. We need some general info about you. No. This is a clicker game? Wait, there's got to be streamer games. I look like this guy. Streamer Simulator. This is getting more in depth. Streamer Simulator. Silicon Streamer. No, this is not. Twitch. Yeah, maybe Twitch. This is not working out, dude. Streamer game. The eventful day of a game streamer. One day, famous game streamer, Streamer Kim, meets a beautiful viewer. All right, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. Let's go, baby. how's the headache? Not great, but I persist. Nevertheless, he persisted. It's good music. The following story is fictional and does not depict any actual person or event. Yeah, sure, buddy. It's born on New Year's. Hello, everyone. It's nice to meet you. My name is Charlie Winsmore, and I am a game streamer. What does he say? I see someone as important as you has come to find me in this shady place again. I should start my streams like this. I'm not a great gamer, but I started my work as a great streamer, game streamer, because I enjoy internet streaming. Ever since I was little, I had a knack for making people laugh. I feel alive when my viewers laugh whilst viewing my content. But the current situation is not that good. It's been 2 years since I started my game streaming, but I only have 30 live viewers on average. Same here. I do enjoy streaming, but if the situation continues as it is, I won't be able to survive. Am I insisting on playing only retro games? Maybe I wonder if I should start streaming more AOS games. So I can't read. The game I'll stream today is, what should I do? Should I stream the AOS game Legend of League or play the retro game? No, Pern is not an option. What would I do? I wouldn't play Legend of League. I play the retro game. Instead of following mainstream demands, I'll become a lonely artist. I'll stream retro games no matter what others demand. That's how my channel ended up staying popular for the... That's fucking rough. What the hell? Alright, let's go Legend of League. Fine. You win. Alright, I'm playing. You guys heard it here first, playing League of Legends tomorrow. Every day, henceforth. I choose a warrior character and start the game. As soon as I start, I succeed in cornering my opponent. I don't think this is how it works. If I fall any further, his defense tower might attack me, switching the odds in his favor. Don't be a fucking pussy. Get his ass. Uh-oh. But perhaps, thanks to the fearless play, I've gained twice as many viewers than normal. Is that, that's how it works? Thank you for watching me today, too. Gamsahamnida. Gamsam. It was a good move to play a popular mainstream game to attract attention. This is like a message from above. I feel great. Should I check my email today? I'm your fan. Hello, streamer Kim. I'm a big fan of your game streaming. You are a genius who makes people laugh. No one ever says this to me. I mean, the genius part. Everything else is fine. I have received emails from fans simply supporting me prior to this, so I continue to read in a good mood. Thank you guys, it's about time. This fan is unique because he has attached an edited video of me streaming. Oh, it's Artificial Carpets emailing him. The video contains highlights from the Legend of League game I streamed today. Right away, I notice he has a knack for editing. Not only did he do a good job of collecting laughing points. Dude, if you were trying to collect laughing points from my stream, it'd be too many points. You wouldn't even have to edit. These streams are filled to the brim with laughing points. But well-designed subtitles that you'd find in Korean reality shows were inserted into each situation. I'm having a tough time reading today. And this isn't a laughing point, so please don't laugh. I am so impressed. It seems my 2 years of streaming was not just a waste of time. I have cool, talented fans. I almost cried. How come that doesn't happen to me? I never cry. Am I supposed to cry? I upload this video to iTube. It's like YouTube. And immediately reply to Island Man saying thank you. The next day, I check iTube right after I wake up. Did this motherfucker just go viral? 1 million views with 999 likes. It's not great engagement. I find my iTube video has more than 100,000 views and around 1,000 comments. Okay. That's 1 million views. Listen. I love my wife, so I know how this is. Finally done it. It's time to say goodbye to the constant anxiety that I suffered a year ago. Yes, as your viewers go up, your anxiety goes down. That's how it works. Believe it or not, I don't know what it is. But it's directly correlated. I have more than 10,000 viewers on his live stream. And the annual income of an average company worker comes in my bank account each month. Wow. This is all thanks to Island Man. Mr. Project Rex, thank you for that 30 months. Since that day, Island Man has been in charge of editing my videos, giving him a good portion of my income. We're spanning my channel together. He's an interesting person who refuses politely every time I offer to buy him a meal offline. To this day, I haven't seen his face. I wonder if he's a fucking beautiful woman. I wonder if he's a beautiful babe. However, I haven't dug deeply into the situation because I trust him so much. This is it for today's streaming. Come someday dop. Come someday. Come. Is it? Come someday dop. Phew. I finished another episode of streaming today. I'm just imagining, like, sitting down after my stream finishes and saying that. I've finished another episode of streaming today. But what is this empty feeling that comes over me every time I stop streaming? That's what you gotta grapple with, my dude. Sorry to tell you. That's how it is. Is it because I don't have a girlfriend? No! That's not what it is. That's incel logic. I don't think so. Of course, that could be one reason. More importantly, this is because I don't have anyone to talk to about more profound matters. Talk to Island Man. It is, of course, very enjoyable to chat with my precious viewers.
That's true.
I talk about profound shit with you guys all the time. But my real story is harder to share. It's not only embarrassing to talk to more than 10,000 viewers about my feelings, but if I say what I truly feel, I'm pretty sure that viewers will likely fight each other by judging whether I'm right or wrong in the chat. It happens all the time in here. We're in the middle of Pern Wars right now. And many viewers say that they envy me for making money by playing games. Same here. You guys see, I pull this out. You guys are pissed. I wish you guys could feel how fucking fake this feels. Every time I hear something like that, it feels strange. It's because I also have many worries that they cannot understand. Just playing games all day, laughing and talking. My life? Is it okay to live like this? Should I spend my spare time on self-development? Yes. If I share this worry with my viewers, I guess the mood will turn weird. So I stop my useless thinking and slowly fall asleep. Just like that, sitting in that chair. That's how streamers sleep, by the way. Dangerous outside for hikikomori like me. I didn't know he was a hikikomori, which is like a person who stays in their fucking home forever. But I decided to go out for the first time in 2 months to take a walk in the park. I often think to myself, if I walk around the park, wouldn't someone recognize me? That's what I'm thinking all the time too. And it's always true, without exception. This is really... This is kind of stupid. Excuse me, are you Streamer Kim? It's pink too, so you know it's a beautiful woman. Oh wow. Is my dream finally coming? Oh wow. Is my dream finally coming true? Today must be the day. For a moment, I almost let her see my lustful gaze. Greeted by... Do you guys... whatever an attractive woman comes before you, do you give her a lustful gaze? Oh. But I caught myself and responded with a poker face that I developed from years of streaming experience. What? Yes, that's right. Are you one of my viewers? What? Yes, I love your show. You're so funny. I like your R.E.T.O. I don't know what's wrong with me today. I'm able to tell long followers from recent followers instantly by the words they use. Can I do that? I play popular games for my viewers, but this fan knows my channel started with retro games. The fact she says this embarrassing internet jargon out loud is proof that she's been watching my shows for a very long time. You look different in real life if there's something wrong with your camera. I get that a lot, too. I look way better in person, right? Right? Streamer Kim, I said that you look different, not better. I love your EGG. You know me from my Elemental Gimmick Gear playthrough? What? Just kidding, of course you look better in person. Haha, I see. You could be a streamer yourself. You have a great sense of humor. Oh, he's fucking simping. We got ourselves a simp, ladies and gentlemen. Hoo hoo hoo. I'll think about it. Thanks. We stay in the park for an hour chatting like old friends, even though we'd only met by coincidence. She'd majored in English at a prestigious women's college, as did I. I was the only male. It was like one of those fucking shitty like 90s movies. And says she had been watching my shows while applying to jobs. During our conversation, I can sense some nerdiness in her, but that attracted me to her more. Ugh. Ugh. But I don't want to freak her out on our first meeting. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Leaving when neither of us wants to leave will make us look forward to our next meeting more. Ah, look at the time, Miss Viewer. If I meet any of you in real life and I refer to you as Miss or Mr. Viewer, please punch me in the fucking face. Just hit me in the face. Wish I could stay longer, but I need to go prepare for streaming. It seems perfect to end our meeting by exchanging phone numbers. What's your number? Let's grab a meal next time. Then she looks at me with a troubled expression. Did I say something wrong? Maybe she has a boyfriend. That's not my fault. I was just fucking unlucky. She hasn't responded in a while. Things get awkward. Let's just get out of here. Sorry, I didn't mean to make you uncomfortable. I'll leave. I'm streaming tonight too, so if you have time, come watch. I want to laugh bitterly, but I stop myself and succeed on putting on an indifferent face. This is how a big name streamer is trained to react. It's true. Us big name streamers. Streamer Kim, wait, could you come over to my place right now? What? For a moment, I'm too shocked to respond. Sorry, that was too sudden. I should explain myself. Tell you the truth, I purchased a new VR set a few days ago. But after using it a few times, I can't use it anymore because of motion sickness. I'm upset that I can't use something I bought with my own money. I'd really appreciate it if you could take the set and play it on your dang show. So that's what she wanted. The VR set she's talking about is a super rare item that sold out everywhere. Can we invite, anyways, inviting a guy over to her house, getting her number wasn't even a problem. This is like Netflix and chill, I imagine, for half a second, seconds. But I stopped mid-thought and continued to speak. I am getting mad. Sorry, that's why I'm skipping. I have no other ulterior motives. I'm going to her house. What a fucking weirdo. Streamer Kim is a sex predator. He's a pervert. Make yourself comfortable. I think I put the box near the kitchen. Please wait for a bit. I thought she would hand me the set outside of her door. I'm in. But somehow I've made it into her home. This door is locked. What sort of room is behind it? What the fuck happened to this game? What? What are we doing? Wait. No, dude. Streamer Kim, what are you doing? Psychopath. Massive number of photos on the wall. Who photos are they? I bet they're photos of streamer Kim. This is me from last year's Soju mukbang. This is me cosplaying as a cat 2 years ago. There are even past photos from my messenger app, which is set as private to the public. How did she get these photos? She's a complete fucking stalker. You guys have this room of me? She purposely made a perverted photo collection inside a locked room. She must be out of her mind. I get goosebumps every time. I feel like something is very wrong. Let's take a look at this laptop. Oh, this is Mac OS, not Windows. Fake ass gamer. Streamer Kim audience analysis by platform. What is this? The Excel file is the total number of my channel subscribers, as well as data on their age and gender organized in an impeccable graph. A little racist, but that's fine. Does she have this data here? Looking closely, I can see this Excel file is it's written in a complicated software language that I'm not familiar with. Okay. Cool. So she's spending money. Oh, shit. Text file. I don't understand why streamer Kim played that shitty game today. Is this what you guys are going to write after seeing me play this game? This is all because of typical viewer demand for popular, immediately gratifying games. If things keep going the way they have, streamer Kim might go down the wrong path. I need to help him find his true self again. I'm the only person who can do this. It's not too late. I need to prepare it. Oh. What are you doing here? I told you to wait for a bit. Ah, something urgent came up. Gotta leave. I feel like puking. Oh, that moment, I feel a pain in the back of the head from something hard hitting me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where is this place? This is so stupid. This is a streamer dungeon. What did you do to me? Have you locked me up? Lock you up? Of course not. This is a special streaming room that I've prepared just for you. Lately, you've been acting in a way that's unlike you. So I've prepared this to help you find yourself again. Has this ever happened to you? Yeah, last week. This is Siri. See, even listening to what you said. I thought they were gonna fuck him, being honest. Alright, let's find this key. The computer is only connected locally to my computer. You can do streaming just for me. Sick! I look under the bed, and to my surprise, my smartphone... Why didn't I notice? I guess my phone fell out of my pocket while I was knocked out. She should have taken it from me. Stupid bitch. I hardly turned my phone on. Oh, nice. I have 1%. Who do I call who will understand the danger I'm in right away? Not my parents. They don't know what kind of work I do. Seems kind of irrelevant at this point in time. But that's fine. Should I call the police? No, if I call them, it'll take me 10 minutes to explain this unusual situation. I've been kidnapped. I'm at blah, blah, blah address. Please. I'm afraid for my life. That wasn't 10 minutes. That's hard for streamers. It's true. The only person I can trust is, yes, my channel. Oh, my channel's video. Why would this conclusion be made? I'm never in danger. I'm like, oh, I should call artificial carpet. Oh, who can help me? Not my parents? Not Chief? My editor, artificial carpet. I don't have his number. I guess I'll DM him. Please, 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 please. Oh, no. Super awesome 13. Thanks. Thank you for that 53 months. It can't be. Hello, streamer Kim. This is the voice I've been listening to all day. It's the girl's voice. The girl is Island Man. Who would have thought that the other character in this visual novel was the evil person? Who would have expected such a twist? By God. What is the extent to which this woman dominates my life? I would have never guessed that the video editor I worked with for a whole year was this woman. Uh-oh. From advertising my show to helping me edit close to half of my earnings videos, I feel like my entire life has been taken over by her. She purposely set her ID to Island Man to meticulously hide the fact that she was a woman. What a fucking, only a mastermind, a serial killer, a criminal genius could think of such a move. I throw up. I have grown weary of this game. Okay. Oh.
bullshit.
Oh, wait, it's my birthday, huh? Okay. I'm a genius. I heard a bam noise. It looks like she sprained her ankle while trying to chase after me. Wait! Streamer Kim, wait a minute. Do you still not know how much I care? I mean, if you've gone through this this much trouble, at least hit. You know what I'm saying at this point? Why not? I did everything I could to make sure you became the famous streamer you are today. I promoted everywhere on Google, FaceNote, iTube. And as I said in the beginning, I wasn't holding you hostage. You tell me the password. If you understood my sincerity, you wouldn't be able to escape anytime you wanted by putting the birthday in. Do you remember the emails you sent, iTube video editor? You were doing. Okay. I understand and accept her. I love her. If you're contemplating, I understand and I accept. I started living with her according to her demands, and now we're together 24/7. It's all what she had wanted. Of course, what I'd always wanted had also come true. My channel's popularity will never die. First living with her was a little weird. Okay. Yep, she does everything for him and he's happy. Cool. Yeah! I'm curious if I can, what the other choice is. Let's cut ties with her and call the police. I don't want to live a life full of lies. She's released due to lack of evidence, but she and I don't contact each other. There's no evidence? What do you mean, no evidence? Brian, the last dinosaur. Thank you for those 5 gifted subs. I am traumatized by this incident, decided to take a break from streaming. I cannot trust anyone anymore. Okay, that's fine. I should have just willingly married my captor. You know?
Thanks for the support.
Thanks, Brian. I'm actually my plans changed. I am not going to Japan now. Because now I'm going to school. I'm gonna be a schoolboy.
Thanks for the support.
Where are these? Whoa. Want to go for shopping? Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll take that. There you go. Oh, yeah, a drum set. That's pretty cool. Hold on. I'll take that. Could use that someday. Yeah. Where's my change? This is so, why am I doing this? This is such a bad bit. Ugh. Alright, I have a really fucking bad headache still. So I'm gonna call it today, but I'm gonna be back tomorrow and every fucking day until March 14th. I really need to take some ibuprofen. Will there be a contract? Why don't you guys just trust me for once? I never break my word. I never blow my load. Not the expression. Ugh. Write a contract? All right, I'll draft something. Come back. We can talk about it. You know, it's just it is what it is. All right, I'll draft it up. I'll have my client. I'll have the neighborhood. I'll get it notarized. What am I saying? So fucking stupid, dude. Oh man, I'm gonna make money tomorrow, by the way. Oh. Okay. I love all of you, each and every one of you individually. And in case you're worried, I am not being held captive by a crazy woman. All right. What about Chief? Yeah, I said crazy woman. Okay. Goodbye, everybody. I got to think of something to do tomorrow, but goodbye. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye. See ya.